Hi guys, if you're watching the video right now, this is a fishing channel, if you saw from everything, and yeah, this is my first video, and tomorrow we're gonna go out to Key West, Florida, and get some biggins, so yeah, but let's see if we catch the biggins. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy. And if you guys do, oh yeah, so it's my first video, so it's kind of awkward. So I have this is the GoPro, so it might look spaced out. So yeah, tomorrow we're gonna go fishing to Key West. So bye guys, let's go to Key West. A lot of current, so I don't know if I'm trying to. So, I hope there's no rocks here. They're biting that guy. Not biting me. We're not catching fish right now, but I'll start recording when we catch our fish. So, guys, look at this fish. Look, they got a big fish, really big fish, like a really big fish. But we're using live fish, so. But they're on a boat too. Look, it should jump out right now. Let me see if it's recording. Look how big. Jump, please. It's giant. It's gigante. It's giant. I saw it jumping and I was like, let me get my GoPro fast. It's giant. It's absolutely giant. Really big. I don't know what kind of fish it is. It's. It looked like a mackerel.
but I don't know. It looked really big. Or a snow? I don't know. You guys can see. Yeah, still recording. You guys are seeing it right now. That boat over there catches the jellyfish. Trying to record to see if it jumps again. Come on. Oh look, they got it. They got it. Oh, they're grabbing it. They're grabbing it. For sure. Yeah, you see that? Okay. They're grabbing it. Right, it's a big fish. It's a really big fish. Look at that. Holy. What fish is that? Well, we haven't caught anything. That's a big fish. I don't know what kind of fish it is, but it was really big. And we haven't caught anything, but we should catch something. I've gotten bites, but nothing right now. It was a really big fish. If you guys could see it on the camera, yeah. I guess I'll start recording when we get a fish. Okay guys, update. I just caught this one. I have no idea what it is. And here we have a mangrove snapper. It's kind of interesting. I'm trying to see. ¿Qué peje es ese?
No, pero revísalo tú.
¿Dónde apúrate? Que se mueva.
Yo no sé cuál es.
Pero si el dibujo es demasiado fácil.
Agarra el pez.
Si no aparece ahí es que se puede sacar. Si no aparece aquí es que es sin regulación, ¿entiendes?
Ok, guys, I'm up there when we catch him the first time. Oh, we got another one.
Ah, ¿dónde está la herramienta? Búscala ahí en el de la cava.
Esos se pueden quedar, en verdad. Esos se quedan.
Oye, la cava, amor, la cava.
Pero lo tienes que cortar y todo eso.
Esto es muy difícil, esto es un feo.
Sí, el que se infla. It swallowed the hook, but I catched it. We're getting bites. The water. Am I even recording? Yeah, let's go. Recording. Look at him. He's right there. He's floating. Is he alive? He probably just has to get some oxygen from the water. I hope he's not dead. Oh, it went down. That's cool. Well, the car's out here. We might go to the beach, so I could. That's my mom. Oh, but yeah. We might go to the beach, so if you guys, I'm gonna try to get some underwater shots for you guys, just to see. This is like a really old GoPro, so if the graphics are bad. So. I just found it in my house and I was like, let me make a fishing video. A channel. So, yeah. Oh my god. Guys, look what I just caught. Beautiful fish. Holy.
Oh my goodness.
I'm so excited. That's like my biggest fish ever. What the heck?
Ya está prendido.
Mira, se prende aquí. Y después aprietas aquí. I'm gonna start recording now. What the vegan? And that's a beautiful fish. I catched it. Like, that's like my biggest fish I've ever catched. Wow, it's vegan.
No, y eso lo puedes sacar chiquito. Eso es lo vayas por tonga. Sí, es bello, pero
it's a beautiful fish. We're gonna eat it. So, yeah, guys, I'll catch up with you guys.
Hi guys, the parrot fish we actually, we didn't eat because right when I turned off the GoPro, we checked again and you couldn't eat it. So we put it back and, yeah, so it didn't die. But it made a giant splash. It was a big one. It was a big one, as you guys could see. So, yeah. It is what it is.
Okay. We're taking this one out. Bye. I catched it. I catched it. But it was a little fish. We had to let it go, and it just looked pretty, so I just felt bad eating that poor thing. But like the one I caught also looks pretty, but it has a lot of meat, so, and it's, I think, and you can eat it, so, you cannot eat it, you can't take it, so, go catching fishes. Creo que con el anzuelo pequeño estamos agarrando hoy. Es que aquí solo hay pequeños ahorita. Okay, let's go. I'm not gonna stop. That fish is still, that big fish I caught is still going. Still freaking going. Beautiful fishes over here in Key West, Florida, Key West. Put it down. So we got any bites? Bites. Oh, I think I got a bite. Me lo comieron. Probably. Yep, they ate it. smell shrimpy now. So, okay. We're just trying to catch some fish here. Some biggins. A lot of blue water. Well, I'll update when we get a fish. And all that we're using is not for those fish. Maybe other people are for those, but I'm pretty sure those are the fish that those guys on the boat got. Creo que está muy alto, papi. Yeah, the dragon's way too.
Sí,
lo quitaron. No, mentira.
O ya pego los pescados. Fírmalo, pues, ¿la estás firmando?
Sí. Oh, ¿eso qué es? Hogfish. Es un hogfish.
¿Y entonces se puede o no se puede?
Eso se ve, mira. Let's go. Get the ruler. Mira, es este, mira.
Ah, sí.
Hogfish.
Ajá, ¿y ese se puede? ¿Qué tamaño?
Sí, so hogfish, hogfish. Where are you, hogfish?
No, se entró encima. Mide 11.
Hogfish. Tiene que ser 14.
No.
Yeah, it's too small. Bye, fishy. Sí. ¿Puedes poner otra? No, ellos hacen eso para respirar y todo eso.
Coño, sí, porque no le dimos ni eso.
Toma, papi. ¿Cómo enreda esto? No, está vivo, yo creo.
No pasó nada,
pero it's still alive. We took it out. It's just getting breath. When we fish together, she always wants the fish to survive. Even if we cook it, she's like, oh. She feels bad. Come on. And if that wasn't a hogfish, please correct me. Papá, mira, esta bola roja está ahí. Mira, esta bola roja está ahí, mira. Tengo uno grande. Ahora. Se rompió otra vez.
Entonces, ¿qué pasa? Que ese nylon ya no sirve. No tiene la culpa.
Era grande.
Ah, sí, era grande.
Claro.
El tamaño que salió de la boca porque
se salió. Está bien, está bueno, pero está bien. Estoy dejando esto, ¿verdad? No le cambio el nylon. No, porque está sacando. De repente, si lo agarraba bien,
se
lo traía.
Y lo dejé, pero cuando sentí que se lo llevaba, so.
No, pero está bien, porque no le diste más fuerza, no reventaste el nylon.
Ajá. Oh my God, for my first video, guys, it's not going back.
¿Cuál? ¿Dónde?
What the? My mom started screaming for something. Holy, some good action today. Oh my god, look at that. Fish. Dámelo, papi. No, es una roca, creo. Oh, yes. Did I guess not? Sí, es una roca. Yeah, I guess not. Okay, let me get it out of the rock now. Or my dad. So, let's report when we get it out of the rock. Okay, is it working? Yeah. We're done fishing.
Trabaja al revés, tiene derecha y al revés. Mierda. ¿No va a comer? Están picando ahí.
No tiene línea y agarré un pez. Agarré un pez, pero no tiene línea. No, en verdad no sé si. No sé si lo agarré. Un pez.
La pesca está buena y no tenemos ni nylon, ni suelo.
Asco.
Esto es un vacilo.
Eso lo tiramos, es muy pequeñito. This one's too small. We're gonna let him go. ¿Cómo? How did he put that stuff in his mouth? That's a big fish. That's a big mouth. I mean, but we have a small hook though. Yep, bye bye fishy. Okay.
Eso te digo, aquí ahorita está todo así, cuesta un culo. Aquí estamos a lo loco.